In a motorcycle crash in Flowood this morning. Police identifying the victim as 33-year-old Matthew Walker of Brandon. That wreck happening at the intersection of Treetops Boulevard and Flowood Drive. Walker's motorcycle collided with a Ford truck. The driver of the truck was not hurt and was released from the scene.